Hi, good evening friends. Welcome to the Doctor's Special Hure Noor episode. We have today Dr. Vasant Jain and Dr. Shalu Chhabra, our star singers, and we salute our doctors. They are doing a noble cause and even following their musical passion. So, thank you so much. So today I will talk about this ghazal from Bazaar, the film released in 1982 featuring Smita Patil, Nasiruddin Shah, Farooq Sheikh and Supriya Patil. This ghazal is very popular and it had a unique style. There was the entire star cast that was present in this song picturization, and लफ्जों के इस खेल में सिर्फ चार मिनट में जो स्क्रीन पर दिखाई जाती है उसमें सभी ने अपने एक्सप्रेशंस दिए हैं। दोस्तों, गजल का एक खास वैशिष्ट होता है दैट इन द 15 कुपलेट्स, 15 पंक्तियां जो है, हर दो पंक्तियों में, इन एवरी टू लाइन्स ऑफ द कुपलेट देर इज अ डिफरेंट सब्जेक्ट इन्वॉल्व्ड। इट टेल्स अस अबाउट अ डिफरेंट स्टोरी ऑल टुगेदर। सो दिस गजल इज बोथ अ बैलेट एंड एन एलिजी। बाय बैलेट आई मीन दैट इट इज द पोएम, अ सॉन्ग ऑफ लव, एंड एलिजी मीन्स इट ऑल्सो showcases, depicts pain, the hopelessness that one experiences in the first throngs of love. दोस्तों, गजल तो सभी गाते हैं, but it is always good, you know, to research about any genre and to enlighten music lovers, because we sing songs, definitely we are talented, we are God gifted. However, we need to even respect and share, you know, the works of many people who are not aware of the great works. So I am very influenced by this poet style, which is called Rekta or Hindui, because he wrote poems elegantly. And since this ghazal has been taken from the 15 couplets that were written so elegantly, so beautifully by Mir Taqi, not many are aware of this poetry, the lyrics, the poem that was composed by Mir Taqi. And in the 80s, when music was fading, Khayyam ji ke ghazals jab sunte the tab dil ko bada sukoon mehsoos hota tha. People lapped it because they were hungry for melody, and melody was missing in the 80s era. So ghazals became very popular in the 80s with films like Bazaar, Arth, Aitbaar, and Khayyam made poetry come alive musically. So he was awarded the Padma Bhushan in 2011, and all his songs, jab ghazal sunte hai to Khayyam ji ka zikr to hota hi hai. This ghazal Dikhai Diye You is in Raag Maru Bihaag, which is a raag that is mainly sung after the sunset. So all the soothing beauty of the sunset, the peace, the calm is experienced, and many of the ghazals are in raags which are recorded after the sunset. So definitely you will enjoy. So to sum summarize dikhai diye you. Meer expresses deep love rooted in worship, jise Urdu mein parastish kehte hai. And he salutes and worships love, jise sajda kehte hai. And losing oneself insanely in passion, jise junoon kehte hai. Jabhi sajda karte hai, karte gayi. Karte. The word is stressed. Karte hai, karte gayi. Pattern is formed. A rhythm, a sound, a stress. Haki band hum nada kar chale. Again, kar in the second line. So, see the rhythm, the pattern. This word is repeated with a rhythm, a sound. That is called radif, and it is kafiya, the sound that is given to it. Parastish kiya tak kiye put tujhe nazar mein sabo ki khuda kar chale. Parastish means worship, and that is why Meer Taqi is known as Khuda-e-Sukhan, which is God of worship, because his style of poetry was to worship love, which is called Parastish in Urdu. So, this is how the great poets wrote the couplets and ghazals were created. So, today Dr. Shalu Chhabra, who is a pediatrician by profession and is a very good singer, she follows her hobby musically and passionately with dedication. She is with us since our inception with Rock and Ras in March 2020. It's been over a year and a half, and Dr. Shalu Chhabra has evolved. One of the best singers is our star singer in Swarnika Uno Musica. We all know her by now, as she has given us super songs in all our online events. So it's truly a pleasure and a privilege to have you, Dr. Shalu Chhabra. We salute our doctors, and all our singers take great efforts, and that is why I always say, aap hai to hum hai to Swarnika Uno Musica hai, and Swarnika Uno Musica is always proud of its singers. So, over to Dr. Shalu Chhabra for the ghazal dikhai diye you. Hamari bekhudi ka haal wo puche agar to kehna. Hamari bekhudi ka haal wo puche agar to kehna. Hosh bas itna hai ki tumko yaad karte hai. Thank you, friends, for supporting Swarnika Uno Musica. And in this ghazal event, I have taken great efforts to research, as well as my singers also keep saying some information. And we wanted this ghazal event to enlighten our viewers about the ghazal genre, because just to sing ghazals and present it is does not make sense. So we thought that we should share great insights about ghazal. So thank you so much, friends. Enjoy. The Ghazal Made Immortal by Lata Mangeshkar ji.
Hi, friends.